Okay, I have already now finished the newly converted car alternator into wind generator, and I have finished painted it. I chose the color gold, so that it will differs to the another two of my wind generator now. See the neodymium magnets that I have installed inside the this shaft. This is easy to turn. Okay. This is the wind tracking pin. Okay, ready to install now my newly converted car alternator into wind generator.